Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Nathan, Desi, and our friend Ashton, and we're all going to Young Life Camp tonight. It's about 9 o'clock, and we're at Elitch's. They're closing. We spent the day here, did some rides, and we're going to drive on a tour bus to Minnesota. So it's about a 16-hour drive here from Colorado. And we're going to be driving there and going to Young Life Camp, having some fun. And they're taking our phones, so we won't be able to record very good videos. But I have my action camera, so we can record videos of what we do. But we're not going to be, like, talking because it has a really bad microphone. So, yeah, that's pretty much what's going on. We've been here for, like, freaking, what, like, 8 hours? It's been a long day. And it was pretty fun though. We rode some rides, got some food, Dippin' Dots are the best, and got some drinks. So yeah, you guys want to add anything?
It was pretty fun. It was a lot of fun rides, met some cool people. Didn't get to go to the water park, which was kind of a bummer, but looking forward to the Young Life Camp in Minnesota, and it's going to be fun, guys.
Yep. Ashton?
Same as what he said.
Cool. All right. See you guys later. Just wanted to share this view right here of the... There's some lightning over there. And clouds are pretty. There's a skyscraper. This bus is sick.
Oh,
Desi.
Hey guys, what's up?
You gotta talk loud because the microphone sucks. Anyway, this is pretty fun. This is the first time I've been on a sailboat. And we got the little steery things. The sail is pretty big. It's a small little boat, fits about four people. It's pretty chill though. Pretty chill out here. I'm gonna get some underwater shots here in a second. I wonder what these guys are doing. Ooh, they got some waves coming for us.
Steer towards the waves, bro.
Yeah, we're just chilling out here. We were gonna go with some girls, but they were unable to. So we're gonna try to go tomorrow or the next day or the next day. Just gonna keep trying. Right, now we're wow, look at the jump, eh? Gotta hit it.
I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller cause I made $1 million and I spent it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me. Never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this. Never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing. Stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know. Sad soul, sad soul, darling. All I know are sad souls, sad souls.
Hey guys, what's up? We just got back yesterday from a Young Life camp in Minnesota. It was a lot of fun. It was an 18-hour bus ride.
Yeah, it was really fun. 1 week Young Life camp. I brought my action camera and I got some cool shots. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. And make sure to hit the subscribe button. And also give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Much appreciated. See you guys later.